Hi, in this short film, we will show you how to install and adjust freestanding spring mounts with a single stud. These isolators are quite simple to install and do not require any tools. However, for the spring adjustment, you're going to need a wrench of the proper size and a plier. Let's begin. Mark the isolator locations according to the project documentation. Place the isolators on the correct location. Remove the nut and one of the washers on the isolator stud and place them right next to the isolator. Align and locate the equipment or base on top of the isolators. Make sure you place the base on the free washers of isolator studs. To make sure the equipment or the base is properly placed on top of the isolators, check if the isolators are properly aligned, perpendicular to the base and the floor. Now it's time to adjust the springs. Hold the upper spring cap in place and start turning the nut, which is right above it. This nut is chemically bonded to the isolator stud. For maximum vibration isolation performance, the more compression the better, unless the springs are locked. So, keep compressing the spring until there is enough space for something as thin as a plastic card to be placed within the spring. You can start fixing the isolators to the equipment or base. Remember, one of the washers on the isolator studs should be at the bottom of the base. By using the second washer and the nut, fix the isolator to the base. You can check whether you've done this right by moving the base with your foot and seeing if it is floating freely. Simple, isn't it? Make sure you read our installation guidelines, which include step-by-step instructions. For further product and installation videos, don't forget to follow us.